Hey, my dear doctor, I'm
an assistant director in Ace Medical. So, what do you think your dad do over there?
I think you do a lot of things. But mainly, I think you take care of a lot of people. You ensure the safety of a lot of people during this pandemic. But I'm actually very curious, like, you're not a doctor or like a nurse. So like, why did you join Ace Medical?
Actually, I volunteered to go over to help out in this pandemic.
Ace Medical itself, that is a medical setup. You look after the healthcare needs for all migrant workers and set up an ecosystem for medical healthcare. So there is a policy team to plan ahead and strategize system-related issues such as caring for the physical and mental well-being of our migrant workers. We also have a clinical quality team that does audits of our medical service providers and set standards for our FAST officers that conduct infection prevention checks.
What do you do exactly as the assistant director?
Wow, assistant director sounds big, oh.
Yeah.
But actually, okay lah. Just like every company that requires an operational guy, my job is to bridge between the different functions and put plans into action so that migrant workers are able to receive care they need and medical service providers are well supported to do so.
So can you tell me, like, what is your typical day?
I don't have a typical day actually. There's no fixed work time for me. For example, when we are running medical ops for the new migrant workers onboarding center, I was also running across different on-site medical centers and regional medical center at the same time to ensure smooth running of COVID-19 vaccinations for migrant workers in one of the largest dorms. We are on the ground most of the time and work closely with medical service providers and managing agents. We too also work closely with agency. We also interact with migrant workers to find out their needs so that better health care can be provided. And this will have direct impact to their care for their safety and welfare. So with what I just told you, do you think that this job suits your dad?
I think very much so, especially since you are quite a vocal person and you really show your passion for keeping people safe and fighting for what you think is right. Yeah. I'm sure sometimes you feel like a bit disappointed or down. How do you, like, you know, handle that?
So, felt that it's a very dangerous job at times. But you have to hit the wall sometime to realize your directions. I can't save the world. But if I can save one, it's one life saved. It is a job that I think all public servants that we must always remember that what is our calling and what is our purpose as public servants that we must always put close to our heart.
After hearing you talk, it's made me realize that it's more meaningful than it's set out to be. And I think even though you face a lot of struggles every day, you can tell that you are very fulfilled with what you do. And it's amazing that, you know, there are people like you that, you know, put themselves out there to the pandemic. As much as it's a risk, it's something that you guys are called to do. Yeah, and I think you continue doing a very good job and you will continue being a very wonderful father as well. Yeah? Yes. So, 加油.
谢谢.